And after many events have had to take a year off due to the pandemic, the 8th edition of the Nana's Run 5K returned to downtown Grand Rapids this morning. More than 700 people attended the family-friendly 5K run walk today, which helps raise money to end ALS. Proper safety requirements were in place, including a modified course and wider paths to encourage social distancing. Now, the event raised over $230,000.